Rodriguez, I am going to be presenting my drawings. I like to sketch. I usually just use like a sketch pad and charcoals. I've been changing medium a little bit. I have some pencil and I have charcoal, and then I started to get into some acrylic paints recently. It's just whatever strikes my interest, whatever. I can be walking and just see something and just suddenly stop and be like, oh wow, and so I have to sketch it, and then I go home and I'll end up spending hours on it for no reason, and it just comes out, and I love it when my own work can be like, I can't believe I just made that. Usually just anything around me. I like bodies, like I like the shape and the curves and the contours and highlighting of a natural, like a face or arms. I like mountain ranges. I just basically anything I see that just takes my breath away. I've never thought about that. Aspirations for my work. To be in every household where everybody can just have that same feeling when they look at it and go like, I know what she was thinking when she saw it. Just to share what I love. Even if it's not something that can pay my bills with it, that's no big deal. It's about just lighting other people's lives up with something that I created. Pretty fun. I was really shocked to get the invite, and then just everything from here on. I mean, it's extremely organized, and they keep you up to date and create little flyers, and I just that e-invites and stuff. It's been pretty jazzy. I like it. I definitely do it again. I have a lot of stuff basically just on Raw. I don't have a website yet, so that's something I definitely should look into. My name is Jennifer Rodriguez, and I'm a Raw artist.